More than 10,000 commuters normally pass through St Pancras. This morning, the mainline station was virtually deserted. A serious fire which damaged signalling equipment beside rail tracks at Kentish Town yesterday resulted in the station being closed. Most intercity trains and Thames Link services have been diverted to West Hampstead.
I'm going to have to go to King's Cross, I'm going to have to go to Doncaster to get to Sheffield. It's going to take me all, well, half the day anyway, to get to Sheffield.
I'm lucky I have no pressure on me today, but if I was a working lady, I think I'd be extremely angry.
The last time St Pancras was shut was during the storms 3 years ago. British Rail say it will stay closed until tomorrow, and it could be longer.